12 years ago, was a friend of mine. He introduced me to Chong Jai when he's playing the BMW tournament in Munich, and then we start working a little bit, and after this, yeah, we start our partnership. Yeah, what we want to do is to play every week like the best what we can, and I think we don't do any special, but the week before I fly down to Asia and we do 1 week before we practicing together. Definitely when he's good in form, we no need to change a lot, but make sure he's straight in his best form when he's playing the Olympics. I think it's a special event, the Olympics, after I think 100 years. It's coming back to the Olympics, and it's definitely special, and we talking a lot of times about what we're doing, what's going on, how we're working, and now we make a plan, and I think we're on a good way. Would be there, and I'm very happy that the Thai Olympic Committee involved me to going with my player to the Olympics, and I'm very happy about this. I think it's very, very special. Then I think there's not too many players and not too many coaches can go to the Olympics, and it's the feeling coming up a little bit now, and it's bigger for me. It's bigger than a Masters or a Major. You meet a lot of different sports, a lot of athletes, and you can talk with all the coaches, and I think it's a totally different atmosphere than when we go to the British Open or to a Major or something like that. I see him most of the time. I see him in the winter between the end of November and when we start in Abu Dhabi again. But during the year, I think most of every day I'm in contact with him via Skype, or he sent me some videos, and I'm traveling every 2 weeks. I'm out for 3-4 days. I think the Olympics will help in golf a little bit to growing up and to make it more popular during the other sport.